Good morning friends, today we are going to see about stable marriage problem. This is a marriage problem where they give the set of n women and n men. Each has ranking list of their preference whom they want to marry. So for example, here there is a men preference and woman preference list. We have to find man optimal and woman optimal in this problem. First we find man optimal. To find man optimal, we have to create a ranking matrix. So for ranking matrix, we just write the name Bob, Jim, Tom, Anne, Leah, Sue. For Bob, Anne is at second preference. So we write 2 in this place. Similarly for Anne, Bob is at third place. So third, so we write 3 in this place. For Bob, Leah is at first preference. So we write 1 in this place. Similarly for Leah, Bob is at second place. So we write 2 in this place. For Bob, Sue in third preference. So we write 3. For Sue, Bob is at third preference. So we write 3 in this place. Likewise, we have to create a rank matrix. Similarly for Tom, Anne is at third preference. So we write 3 in this place. Similarly for Anne, Tom is at and Tom is second preference. So we write 2 in this place. So this is how we create rank matrix. So we have to pair each men and women according to their preferences. So for Bob, his first preferences, so we have to see in this place row wise. So for Bob, Leah is at first preference. So he proposed to Leah, so Leah accepted. Next for Jim, so for Jim, who is in first preference? Leah is at first preference. So Jim proposed to Leah, but for Leah, Jim is at third preference and Bob is at second preference. So she rejects Jim and she pairs with Bob. And next for Jim, he goes for his second preference. His second preference is Sue. So he proposed to Sue and Sue accepted. Next for Tom. For Tom, his first preference is Sue. So he proposes to Sue. But for Sue, Jim is at first preference. But Tom is at second preference. So she rejects Tom and she pairs with Jim. Next, Tom goes for his second preference. His second preference is Leah. But for Leah, Tom is at first preference. So she replaces Bob with Tom. Next for Bob. As Leah has rejected Bob, so Bob goes for his second preference. His second preference is Anne. Anne is also free. So Bob proposed to Anne. Anne accepted. So thus we created pairs to pair. So for Bob, Anne, for Jim, Sue, Tom, Lee. So we have to find blocking pair. Blocking pair is nothing but which pair replaces their pair. So here Leah replaces Bob with Tom. So Bob and Leah are the blocking pair. There is no problem if there is no blocking pair. So this is how we have to find for men optimal. So similarly for woman optimal, we have to create the same rank matrix. So for men, we see like row wise. For women, we have to column wise. We have to see in a column wise. So first Anne. So Anne's, we have to see in this way. So for Anne, Jim, his first preference is Jim. So so Anne proposed to Jim. So Jim accepted. So initially there is no pair. So Jim accepted Anne. Next, for Lee. For Lee, her first preference, we have to see in this manner. First preference is Tom. So Leah proposed to Tom. Tom accepted. Then for Sue. Then for Sue, her first preference is Jim. Okay. So Sue proposed to Jim. For Jim, Sue, her preference, his preference is second. So he replaces Anne with Sue. But for here, so Jim replaces Anne with Sue. So next, Anne, she goes for her second preference. Her second preference is her second preference is Tom. So Anne proposed to Tom. For Anne, for Tom, Anne is at third preference. So Tom rejected Anne. Then Anne goes for her third preference. Her third preference is Bob. So Bob, Anne proposed Bob. Bob accepted. Here the pairs Bob and Jim, Sue, Tom, Leah. So these two are same. Here the blocking pair is Jim and Anne because Jim replaces Anne with Sue. So the replacing pair are called as blocking pair. So here replacing Jim. So here Jim replaces Anne with Sue. So this is the blocking pair. So this is the stable marriage problem. Thank you.